first are gonna be those toe touches. Feet are straight up. We're gonna reach for those toes the best you can. At the top, you squeeze. At the top, you exhale. 15 seconds, halfway there. Let's go. Good. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, now we're gonna scissor right here. I'm gonna lift my head off of the ground and I'm gonna do an alternate legs, opposite arm, opposite hand. I'm sorry, opposite hand, opposite leg. Good, you're halfway there. You got it, stay strong, strong legs, strong core. Breathe, about 5 seconds. You got it, let's go. I know it burns, baby, but it burns so good. Okay, sit up. I'm gonna get like back on those hands like this. I'm gonna go in and out, good. And you can go all the way down on your forearms if you need to too. You can do it like this, or you can get up here. Or if you're crazy, Bala, you can do here. Oh my gosh, but my abs already giving out on me. Whew, okay, plank twist, flip over onto that plank. And we're gonna be on your forearms for this one, kick it back. And we're just gonna twist our hips. And do it just like that. You're gonna touch the ground. You're halfway. Good job, keep going. Oh, these are killer, but they're so effective. You don't have to do a 30-minute ab workout. 8 minutes, hardcore workout like this is perfect. Good, plank rotation. So we're gonna get on our toes and we're just gonna rotate to each side. And you can hold your leg like this. You can stack your feet a little bit harder to balance more. Or you can kick it back like this. Whatever feels best and most comfortable for you. Good. Now we're gonna get back on our back. We're gonna do the dead bugs. So, knees up, arms up, and you're gonna do opposite arm, opposite leg. This one always takes me a little bit of thinking, but it is so good, and I love it. You know, you don't have to strain your neck on this one, but you can still feel it so well. Good, 3, 2, 1. Okay, jackknife straight here. So it's out and up, down and up, good. Down and up. These are killer. They're so good. You're halfway there. Good job. Breathe. 5 seconds, come on. Good, now we're gonna do sit-ups. All the way up. Bring it down slow. All the way up. Bring it down slow. Good. Keep going. This is the last exercise. We get a 30-second break. And then we'll do it all one more time. See, you could never do this for 30 minutes. You would die. So this is a great video to do. Oh, 2, 1. Woohoo! It's a great video to do like right before bed, right before you jump in the shower in the morning. You get 30 seconds. Take a little break. We'll do it one more time. Make sure you're laying all the way back. Good. 5 seconds. two, one. Good, we're gonna do the scissors right here. Good job. Squeeze in this video whenever you can. It's only 8 minutes. Those in and outs right here. In and out. In and out. Good. Woo! On fire. Fire, fire. 13 seconds. You got it. 5, 3, 2, 1. Ouch. Over. Let's do those plank twists. Get on those forearms, kick it out, and we'll rotate right here. Woo! Make sure you stay in control of those hips. Good. You did it halfway. Keep going. You got this. 5, 2, 1. Good, hop up into that plank. We'll do those rotations right here. And to the side. Touching the floor, no gaps. Good. Jackknife, down and up, down and up. Good. Keep going. You go 14 seconds. Come on, you can do it. Hang in there with me. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good. Okay, full sit-ups right here. Bring it up. This is the last exercise. Come on, everybody. Do it with me. Hang in there. You're done after this. Squeeze in this video every night if you can, every day. And you'll see results, I promise. That, you have good nutrition, you'll have some abs. They say abs are made with a kitchen, right? It's true. 3, 2, good job, so proud of you. Your abs are gonna be on fire. So let's just flip over and give them a good stretch back right here. Breathe. 10 seconds. You guys are rock stars. Come back and see me again. I'll have some new videos for you. Thanks. Have a great day. Bye.